Did Snoop Dogg convert to Islam? Some popular websites and blogs have been listing Snoop Dogg in their list of top 10 Muslim celebrities, so we decided to dig into the truth about that. Why, you may ask? The reason is that we Muslims are to verify any rumors before spreading them to others. So here we go. Watch until the end to understand all the facts and myths, inshallah. Calvin Cortazar Brodus Jr., professionally known as Snoop Dogg, and often Snoop Lion, is an American rapper. He has been a famous media personality, especially on the digital front, for a long time. The memes, songs, videos, interviews, you may have run into his stuff in some way, shape, or form. And if you are still into these things, my advice is to stay away for the sake of Allah. Snoop was born in California on October 20th, 1971, and is currently 49 years old. He has had a long musical career, starting from 1992 to 2020 and onwards. When he was a boy, his parents named him Snoopy due to his love for the cartoon character from the series Peanuts. He belonged to a poor household, so even as a child, he delivered newspapers, sold candy, and bagged groceries at stores to make ends meet for his family. It was during his teenage years in school that he began to rap. He rapped so well that people would gather in hallways to listen to him, and the principal would even think there was a fight going on. He was good, and he believed that he had a gift. To make a long story short, Snoopy got into the professional side of music and began to record his song. He ended up hitting the top charts soon after launching. Later on, he also appeared in multiple movies and television programs. In 2009, when Snoop Dogg was widely known by people throughout the world, there appeared a few rumors about him converting to Islam. Muslims were thrilled about the rumors at once. Rumors went viral and many were led to believe that he had in fact accepted Islam. In March 2009, Snoop Dogg appeared in an event organized by the Nation of Islam, an African-American political and religious movement. During his speech, he greeted the audience with words, "Assalamu alaikum." This particular video, too, went viral, and it was up on YouTube back then. Social media wasn't as significant in society at the time, so the fact-checking rules and judgments of authenticity weren't as strong as they are today. This led everybody to believe that Snoop Dogg had actually accepted Islam, and maybe he did. Also, during this event, Snoop didn't exactly speak much about his religion, but he did say quite a few things about African Americans and applauded the efforts of Nation of Islam. He also donated a handsome amount to the organization. These incidents added more fuel to the spreading rumors. A few news sites published articles hinting at Snoop's conversion to Islam. We aren't going to mention which websites, but you can look for them on Google if you're interested. All of this led many people, including a few Muslims, to believe that Snoop Dogg was a Muslim. While we're not calling him a non-Muslim, we do know that Snoop has never publicly announced his conversion. For those who don't know about the Nation of Islam, it's not exactly an Islamic organization, despite the usage of the word Islam in its name. Nation of Islam, the organization that Snoop joined, has been at the receiving end of multiple criticisms. They're a controversial organization who are known to have been at the extreme end of the spectrum. The Islamic values and beliefs that they have preached and spoken out for are very unorthodox. Allah knows best. Many people don't notice, but Nation of Islam was mainly established to serve a political purpose while peddling religious ideology on the side. However, their particular ideology does not sit well with the Orthodox Muslims. In 2012, Snoop said at a news conference in New York that he was born again during a visit to Jamaica and is releasing a reggae album called Reincarnated. He said that in Jamaica, he connected with Bob Marley's spirit and is now Bob Marley Reincarnated. While there, he visited a temple and he was renamed Snoop Lion. Snoop didn't explain why he was changing from dog to lion, but it's likely a reference to the Lion of Judah, a religious symbol popular in Rastafarian and Ethiopian culture. At one point in his life, Snoop said, "My beliefs are personal and not up for outside judgment. So we aren't really the best judges here." So after a few years, he reverted back to being Snoop Dogg, probably because he left the Rastafarian ideology as well. So the bottom line is, we don't know him. We don't know his religion. He never announced his conversion or showed any solid trail that could lead us to believe that he had converted to Islam. The facts state that Snoop Dogg did join Nation of Islam, made a decent donation to it, and greeted the crowd with the words Assalamu alaikum at the beginning of a speech on the big day. However, our research concludes that he didn't convert to Islam, or at least, he isn't a Muslim anymore. Allah knows best. If he is inspired by Islam, or was interested in the religion at some point in his life, we pray that Allah will guide him. May Allah guide us all. Ameen. Let us know what you think in the comment section below.